The best shot from the opening round of the Northern Trust Open came from Fredrik Jacobsen, the par 4 10th at Riviera's this week's Kodak Challenge hole. And that was a picture-perfect birdie from Freddie Yock.